We are going to discuss about the laser scan display. Laser scan display is one of the displaying device having high resolution and large screen. The capability of laser scan display is to displaying an image with a measuring of 3 by 4 feet, and it has a relatively small spot size about 100 per 1 inch. Laser scan display used to display high resolution maps, high quality text and elaborate circuit diagrams. Let we see the principles of laser scan display. Deflection of the laser is deflected by a pair of mirrors. Because of this deflection, it traces out the desired image on a sheet. The sheet is known as photochromic film. The photochromic film is usually transparent, but the laser light leaves a dark trace on the photochromic film. The mirror deflection is extremely small and it is controlled by the electrical signals that are received from display controller. The principles and working of laser scan display is depicted in the figure. Laser scan display use the complex correction mechanism. For interactive purpose, laser scan display having a second laser. It displays a cursor non-destructively on the screen. There are many other devices beside the plasma panel, but the other devices having one disadvantage. It does not generating high quality image, but the laser scan display having a solution to generating high quality image. CRT and DVSD are most popular and successful displaying device for computer graphics. Thank you.